High School. These are your student announcements for Tuesday, May 1st, 2018. I'm Sam Lanzinski.
And I'm Macy Krupp. Happy birthday to
Julius Dewinsky. Have a great day.
Attention senior athletes. Miss James is looking to fill up her bulletin board with pictures of all of our senior athletes. Please drop off a picture to the athletic office if you would like to be included.
Senior class share order forms and money will be due May 4th. Get your order form from Mrs. Conger and return the form and payment to Ms. Danek or Ms. Conger. We would like everyone to be wearing one the Wednesday before you graduate. See Mrs. Danek for questions.
Attention current junior class of CHS. The Chesaning Rotary Club is offering a free leadership camp to two students. This camp is an excellent experience and we need to represent Chesaning again this year. Meet students from all across Michigan and make an impact on your senior year. Applications for the Rotary Camp are due to Ms. Volk by May 21st. Please get them in ASAP. Two juniors will be chosen from CHS to attend.
Hey, prom goers! The post-prom committee has put together an after-prom party. It'll be held at the Elite VR in Owosso. This is a virtual reality game room located down in Owosso. The cost is $15 and it'll run from 11:30 to 2:30. Pizza and pop will be included with the cost of the ticket and they will also have prizes to give away. Tickets will be sold all week during lunch.
Behind in credits, Summer Edgenuity is available. It will run June 18th through July 20th. Snacks and lunch will be served. Please see Ms. Havner in the office to sign up.
Sign up is taking place for any student interested in being an umpire for summer youth baseball and softball. Please stop into the athletic office to sign up or to get information. You'll be paid for each game you umpire, or you can earn Honor Society volunteer hours.
Twin Brooks Golf Course in Chesaning is very excited to announce that they will be offering a junior golf membership for only $165 this summer for school kids through the age of 18. This membership includes unlimited rounds of golf and a locker at the course to store your clubs in. For details, please contact the course directly at 845-6403. Chesaning High School's first annual Powder Puff game will be taking place this year on Monday, May 7th at 6:30 p.m. in the Athletic Stadium. Any girl who would like to play needs to have a permission slip signed by their parents and coaches. You can start picking up the permission slip forms from lunch on April 30th. They must be turned into the office by May 4th to play. It will be $3 per player to play each. Each team will be allowed to have two football players as their coaches, who will be given the access to this event for free. It will be $5 to watch as a spectator. Boys, you can also participate by being a cheerleader at the Powder Puff game. You do not need a permission slip signed, but you do need to sign up at lunch to be one. Cost is $3 per cheerleader. Cheerleader outfits must be school appropriate and may not perform stunts.
Hey Macy, aren't you in student council?
Yes, I am. And actually, this past week, we had a student council exchange where students from the North Branch Student Council came to visit us. I think we have a clip on it.
Let's see it.
Thank you.
The lunch menu today is...
Nachos or chicken quesadillas served with refried beans and...
cantaloupe. Mm-mm. Well, Sam, it looks like we're going to have some beautiful weather today.
Yes, we are. 79 degrees and partly cloudy.
Goodbye, CHS. Have a nice day.
Goodbye.